heard the tornado sirens start going off. We were watching it on the TV, and the line was directly from my parents' house. And
on April 9th, 2015, a powerful tornado ripped through Rochelle, Illinois. Brad Kettleton's neighborhood was decimated. Brad's house was so badly damaged that he had no choice but to move out.
The whole neighbor's house blew into our house. Their drywall embedded into our bricks. The whole roof came up and then went back down, so that whole thing has to get replaced. Kinda takes your breath away. When am I gonna wake up from this nightmare? It turns out it's reality.
Facing a massive cleanup, Abby and her father, Brad, felt overwhelmed. That's when Operation Blessing showed up with an army of volunteers.
They packed up all 2,200 square feet of the house, labeled it all, and took inventory for us, and loaded it all into the storage pods.
Accepting help from Operation Blessing was not something Brad was used to. As an iron worker, he'd worked very hard to provide everything for his family.
My dad kind of just looked at me and he said, "That's what tears you up the most, is just seeing all these people that want to come and help us."
Yeah, I've never had a whole lot of help, you know. That's what gets you, seeing everybody just come together.
And Abby says the help they've received from Operation Blessing has helped them think of natural disasters in a whole new way.
We just can't say thank you enough. It was just mind-blowing. It makes us want to start to volunteer and be a part of Operation Blessing.
I'll be there helping on the next one. Even if I gotta drive, it doesn't matter.
From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Without you guys, we'd still have a huge mess and we'd have no direction in how to clean it up.
Operation Blessing. It's been a blessing.
Thank you, buddy.